Alright, as I was saying what I was going to say is, all the teams that I'm looking at, all the teams that I keep seeing that they want me to do involve a bug called Dark Emperor. Now keep in mind, when I was looking for Stellar Crystals and I was talking about using them to trap a bug, Dark Emperor is not the bug I was trying to go for. You can't get Dark Emperor until post-game. So essentially, you have to have the game complete and then go do the post-dungeon, and then they'll give you the item that allows you to get Dark Emperor, which is a bug. So yeah. I'm looking at, so let's go slow, okay? Let's just... We need to go to Joranka. But like I said, a requirement is, I kind of want to get this out of the way, because I don't want to come back, because the moment I'm done post-game, the dungeons and whatever is post-game, that's it, that's the end of the game. I don't want to have to come back and be like, oh yeah, I gotta get S-rank in this, get S-rank in a bug stadium. Like, who wants to watch that for the finale, or the last thing I do in the game? It's like, come on. Besides, the equipment that is given to you after you win and rank up is important. We need that. We kinda do need that star. So, I did say I would spend all day trying to figure those out. So, so let's see how this works. Stand in front of the altar. Do I have for? I have for. There we go. And now you leave them. You can either sit here for half an hour, probably read a book, or do something, or come back later. While we're waiting... Oh my god. Okay, 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 okay. Can we charge, please? Thank you. That's a win. There we go. Oh god. Am I done? Well, I kind of know what we could do next, but I don't want to... Well, I guess we could stay here. Even though it's a horrible idea. Yeah, doing the factory will be factory first, and then we'll do hunter ranking. Because we have the time. Yeah, so I'm gonna say it. The last things we need to do is do the factory, do the tournament, the Insectron tournament, and finally, and get Hunter Ranking 1. Which we can do if we get all our stuff. If we have everything set up, because then we can. So we get, right now, let's do factory. We are sort of frozen. Hopefully we have. First of all, let's see if we have enough materials, because I'm getting... We have 15 of them. Where are them? 3 of them, and we have the one. All good. We are good. We are smoothing. Okay, that's fine. It's a good thing I have the Witch with Thought, a guide that shows me what to do here. Are you joking? Okay, game. Alright, stream. Alright, Twitch. Guess it's gonna be that day, huh? I'm so sorry. Sorry to disappoint you, okay, buddy? Okay, we're back. Mm-hmm. We're back, okay. A little cramp in that corner. Oh boy, it's my favorite part. Saying you could put one here, but But you really can't, because... It's so finicky. Like, it's always been my there we go. So many of them. Good amount. And the worst part is you have to connect every little thing. So. Or else, if there's no power running the things, it's like, oh wow. Yeah, and you gotta hope you have enough. And the worst part is, you gotta hope you have enough room. They won't let you stretch it out too far. Like, there's a limit to how far it can be stretched. Just like, wow, okay, what a way to... we need this one. This is just the first of many weapons that we have. That should do it. Now we put all of the... 15 of these. I need 4 of these. Finally, one of these. And we can begin! But we still gotta bring a bunch of these. What number is this one? Take it apart, please. It's gonna make me do it. So why am I bothering to even just made it so. Go to blueprint. I mean, I need something to do to pass the time until I capture the timer for Yeah, that's the one. Is that everything? Well, except for the grinder, but that's okay. I can. Surprised that bit. Got the grinder. One thing I'm glad about is they don't just have one outlet on the thing. It has one on the. These things have several outlets. One on one side, one on the other. So you can actually easily hook it up if you need to. Liquid metal, which is what was. That's very important. And finally, the battery. Or energy. The justice run is complete. So let's see if that is. No, they're not done yet. They need to be blinking. Thank you. And we have a mass majority of stuff we need to find. Monster-wise. It's all good for me. I could at least I guess I can try to prepare the other one. The next one. This is truly the next one. We might not need to change barely anything. Yeah. All we have to do is just change this. Just get to stop it. Here. We don't even need the place, we just gotta move. Okay, considering all the just rebuild it from scratch. Let's go check, because it's almost time. We're getting closer to the timer. At least I hope the timer still goes when... I hope that time does not stop when you're in the factory, because that's gonna be annoying. Do not stay in the game menu while your traps are in the field. After 5 minutes, your info will make a snap. Click all the see if you got it. kind of like...
That's probably... Probably, should stand near it, so... There we go. An insect has entered the cage, but managed to escape with the bait. What? An insect or a bee? Set it for. Wow, so that just kind of happened. Place food. All right. So now that I know that this is a waiting game, my favorite thing to do in a game, Faded Passion. I'll get this one. We're looking for a certain one, that's the thing. So. We're looking for a little elf. So here's what we're going to do instead. We will actually work on the factory stuff. We'll do another one. So we're not just sitting here. I mean, we have to sit here, but I'm not going to do that. Considering how many times we have to do that, the thing appears. Too, but just do it, brain. Just do it. You have to do them all anyway, so you gotta do them.
One. I already knew that this was gonna happen. God, how many of these do we need? Oh wow, so this goes here. Oh. That goes there. It's so annoying that I have to tell myself, hey, you have to do this, so it's best to just swallow your pride instead of trying to find a way to do it later. It's like, just... Because you don't want to put a... You don't want a video that's just sitting there, where you're just standing around waiting for things to happen. Unless you're playing a simulation game, like SimCity or something. Or City Skylines. Then you can sit there and do it. Because I know people don't like to wait, don't like to watch, or nobody likes waiting for things to happen. I kind of don't like waiting for things to happen unless, actually, I kind of, now think about it, it's like I don't mind it because I can do things in the background while waiting. So it's not like I'm just sitting here doing nothing. It's like I'm also doing things in the background. But some people just don't like that. Is that done? Are we done this? We did it? We can't be done already. Okay, I guess we'll... Like, it's not like I don't want to do it, it's just... Okay. That works. Go up.
Oh, so you can plug it in there. That's so weird. That's kind of weird. Oh, I was gonna say, it's like, I know I have these. I know I have them. Like, don't even joke, game. Like, don't even joke about that. Whoops. No, that goes here. Like, I forgot they made, this is considered metal. Like, I had to reset. Oh. We're missing some? What are we missing? Oh, I see it now. Okay. It's this. Oops. Alright. There we go. That's done. Devil's Forks. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. That was kind of quick. Alright, now what? Just ramming on. Remember, we have to do all these in the end. Whether we like it or not, we have to do them for the achievement. Play some. I'll do one more and then. Well, just stand around. And I'll probably pull something up online. Onto the stream, on the side stream. Go there. the things I do for a game to get 100%. It's so insane. It's insane. It's like, I really do put a lot of effort into the games I play. Like, I realize that I spend a lot of time in a game to complete it more, like, thoroughly. I've seen people play games where they just go through the main story and that's it. Like, they won't even take the time to do any of the major, like, side stuff that is just... I mean, if anyone has played this, like, be honest. How much of the game have you really done of this? It's like... I think somebody came in and they said, like, they didn't bother with the blueprint stuff. Because they didn't think that any of it was important. Like, so far, one of the weapons we made is one of the seven, The Seven Stars Galaxy Swords. Like, so, you get a print, you get a blueprint to create one of the legendary swords in the game. Is that it? Okay, that's it. Oh, I should have done remember, but I don't think this goes very far. Oh, no, it went all the way. That's a good thing. Those three are done. That's open. Alright. If I'm right, we can do it. So they want. They want carb at. Oh, yeah. No one's throwing some of these out. Seven. They want up. They want a giant Mobius battery. Finally, the motor. What are we making again? Oh, the drilling. Yeah, the drill. That's what we're making, right? Let's look at it from this angle. God, I can't even get it in the... Success! The deep drill fingers were made. Alright.
So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna sit here. And whenever it is, so the, and that's about it. Gives me a small time to take a break and clear my head somewhat.